Need to go to a Corvax. System. Warp ability. That storage container. Magnetized ferrite. Alright. That's just a matter of turning pure ferrite to magnetized ferrite. I need more sodium and more magnetized ferrite, but one should do for the moment. To make the warp cell. I need to check in with my freighter first. Namely, I need to make sure that my freighter I had sent out has returned before I start warping anywhere. Pretty profitable. I'm gonna try the first time to warp without my freighter and see what happens, and then with it. Looking for a Corvax system. Because I need a scientist.
Orbital station coordinates received.
Alright, that's good. It's telling me where potential scientists are. And there's one here. Got two bases. Yeah, saying that there's a potential scientist here. It's not a Corvax system. Check in with his space station then. That'll make things a whole lot simpler if there's a scientist right here. That means I won't have to travel around. Sniper draws a little bit better. Alright, back to searching for that scientist. Unless the scientist is behind one of these locked doors. I don't see him. Potential is not there. That must mean that there's a random chance that one might appear at one of these stations. Alright, so back to that hunt. For Corvax. Here's one. There's a Corvax dominated life system. Could probably place a base there too. I'll check one thing and I will be right back. From the Atlas artifact. Interesting. Sorry about the short delay. One of the large artifacts. pretty impressive. Not damaging me. Just don't know what it's doing. Oh, it was potentially teaching me languages? Warp cells, huh? Atlas C containing. Do not allow Matrix to commune with this dimensional space. No way I can make it over there. That was teaching a language. I only got one out of them. But I guess that's better than nothing. That looks like a nice planet. Well, the space station just in its orbit. I don't know about the other one. But it might be nice as well. Now to find that scientist. Oops. For a moment I was going to crash into it. This is gonna be around here somewhere. Actually, this will also help me with that anomaly since I should be able to meet enough aliens here. Can't understand them all that well. Not yet, at least. Should be 18 and 19, this should be 22. Not be. It's hurting me as I don't understand most of their languages yet. This should help. Corvax casing. Oops. Drop pod is even better. Traveler. This is what I was looking for. Okay, that is creepy. Thank you. actually want to take a look at that drop pod. $20 million. That means I need 10 more. Almost there. Just need 3 more, and I should be able to get that during this trip in the base. Talk to all the ones on this side. There's two in the main office, and there's some more vendors. The vendors should count as well. If they don't, then the other two should definitely count. No, there's three. Upgrade the scanners.
Item received.
Efficient thrusters would be very useful.
Item received.
Didn't count. Still on 27 out of 30. 28 and 29 should be in here. Haven't talked to these two yet. I understand some geck, just not much. Been the other one. Rare. Well, it's looking for a rare metal, I believe. That's good. And learn some language along the way. Maybe one of these spaceships will count, because I just need one more. I like how it looks. saving up for another freighter. That works too. Alright, so I've got two places to look at. That drop pod is right on the planet I hoped it'd be on. Problem in this place. But it is nice. Antimatter, got one of those. Sodium and oxygen. Sodium nitrate and oxygen. I guess. Okay, that one disappeared on me. Red grass is definitely different. But again, I gotta admit, I kinda like it. seen another planet similar to this. Except that one had... smaller items. Smaller islands, I mean. Ugh. Sorry. Oxygen might be what I need, or all the oxygen I need. It's looking so different on the scanner because the light's being filtered. These are pretty good for oxygen. See, that is what I like right over there. That good flat place. That'd be a good place for a base right there. Have a good view of the water too. It's not so deep. Breathing before I start looking through a number of those caves. Frustrating right here. I'm trying to swim along the surface, but my character is derping out so badly. They don't want to swim on the surface, they want to swim under it. Thank you. might move my ship up there. Now to move to that plateau. Just to build a base. As I said, it's flat. It's got a spectacular view. Plenty of space up here. We could even do stairs down to the waterfront, depending upon how much I can build. Yeah, this is perfect. Since the water doesn't rise, another option would be right there, in this thing's shadow. But I think I can encompass both spaces.